Ever wondered how airports are constructed? Well, it's a fascinating process. First, engineers survey the land to ensure it's suitable. Then, they lay the foundation, build runways, taxiways, and terminals. Giant machines like excavators and cranes are used to move tons of materials. It's like a massive puzzle coming together. Finally, the airport is equipped with navigation systems and security measures. So next time you fly, remember the intricate work that went into creating the airport you're in.